I know there are a lot of people who have no faith in the Malaysian government, more so with the stories being told. But tell the truth, we are working together with China. Look at this. I am here with Ambassador Baiten, who represents the People's Republic of China. And the deputy speaker is here who controls
together for a better future.
Yes. Yeah. So don't believe into that story. Yeah. Some people make up the story, you know why? Because they want to sell story.
We want to sell product. Yes.
I endorse what the minister has said. Well, thanks to the successful visit by during the Prime Minister, the Chinese leaders and Malaysian leaders have agreed to work on the already very flourishing bilateral relations and cooperative schemes. And that's the bottom line. And because China and Malaysia have been friends over thousands of years, and we have considered Malaysia a very important partner of cooperation, and nothing has changed on that side. The friendship is there, the huge potential, the vast opportunities are there, and still the Chinese investors are very much interested in coming to Malaysia. And we are going to also to invite some more Chinese businessmen to come to Malaysia to do business. And now the Chinese already in the Malaysia land are really working very hard. And a lot of tangible benefits are brought about to both peoples. And also, I hope at the same time, we have to look at there are some minor issues. I believe these minor issues will be properly dealt with. And the bottom line is that we should try to get a mutually agreeable win-win solution to any problems that it may arise.
Even in marriage, there are minor issues.
Yes. Husband and wife may quarrel.
Yeah. Yeah. But they are always together.
Yes.
Huh? This is just our fourth month together here as government.
Yes.
Just fourth month as government. And look at our relationship with China.
And we are building out.
Yeah, please say.
Looking forward for a better future. Okay.
Always remember, before we go, it was the Prime Minister's first official state visit was China.
Yes, that's very important. Mm.